I think it takes a lot to be a great pediatrician. You have to really want and love interacting with people, with parents, with children. And you also really have to have a big heart. You have to care about what happens with these kids, what happens in their daily lives when they're well, what happens in their daily lives when they're not well, and how illness and injury affects them. My path to sports medicine would be what I might call a journey with a lot of twists and turns. I started out as an academic general pediatrician, and so for 17 years I actually saw primary care patients, as well as worked in the residency program as the associate and vice program director, doing a lot of teaching and administrating, and working with residents in training in pediatrics. About 7 years ago, I developed an interest in concussion, and as a result of that, I went back and conducted a sabbatical year in sports medicine, and then have returned to CHOP now and work in orthopedics and take care of musculoskeletal patients as well as concussion, and that's been a great journey for me. The rewards of being in pediatrics here at CHOP are just tremendous. I think that in terms of just the day-to-day, I'm very, very lucky to be able to see patients, listen to their stories, take care of them, help them through challenging or difficult times. Also walk with them during really fun times as kids are growing and developing, and helping them to answer questions about what's going on and being a part of their lives. I think that that's really tremendous. Beyond that, I get to work with really incredibly brilliant, bright, smart people who ask great questions, have the same motivations about taking care of kids, and those rewards are really tremendous. So I would have never, ever predicted that this is where I would have ended up, and that I think is really one of the beauties of being in pediatrics in a place like CHOP, because you can really pursue what's interesting to you and take it where it leads you.